JRay 501, I'm in any news. This is dated February 8th, 2013. Breaking news. Senator Boxer and Representative Markey announced Nuclear Regulatory Commission will investigate Southern California Edison to see if the company fully complied with legal obligations. Stay tuned for more action because this battle isn't over yet. Representative Markey said the Nuclear Regulatory Commission today confirmed that it is investigating the issues raised by our letter. Our nuclear safety officials should now postpone any decision on the restart of the reactors until this critical investigation is complete. And this is letter. The Honorable Barbara Boxer. Dear Madam Chairman, on behalf of the U.S. Nuclear Regulatory Commission, I am responding to your letter of February 6, 2013, urging the NRC to undertake an investigation concerning information in a Mitsubishi Heavy Industries document entitled Root Cause Analysis Report for tube wear identified in the Unit 2 and Unit 3 steam generators of San Onofre Generating Station. The NRC staff is using a variety of regulatory actions, such as inspections and investigations, to ensure that it is comprehensively addressing the issues that have arisen at the San Onofre Nuclear Generating Station, known as SONGS. On September 28, 2012, the NRC's Office of Investigations initiated an expansive investigation of the completeness and accuracy of information that Southern California Edison provided to the NRC regarding the steam generators at SONGS. This NRC investigation is ongoing and includes examination of the MHI report along with other evidence. The NRC staff is also evaluating this report in the context of its review of Southern California Edison's use of the 10 CFR 50.59 process for replacement of the steam generators at SONGS. Please be assured that the NRC is fully and fairly examining all the safety issues that have arisen at SONGS. If you need any additional information, please contact me or Rebecca Schmidt, Director of Congressional Affairs. Sincerely, Allison McFarlane. So, she pretty much knows she's on the ropes now. And, you know, I have no idea if Allison McFarlane is really going to do anything other than what they're already doing, which is dragging their feet and not making an important decision to permanently close SONGS and then deal with the spent fuel that is being stored there. I guess I'll be able to get a little bit more information because I am going to the meeting February 12th in San Juan Capistrano, the NRC public meeting regarding the restart plan. So I'm sure that SONGS is still going to go forward with, you know, all their assurances that everything will be fine. But I think this now does put pressure on the NRC to actually kind of push things off. So hopefully I will have a surprise guest and hopefully I will be able to interview that person. Hopefully we will be able to interview people together at this meeting. So, hopefully I will have a surprise video. Okay, so this is good news. This is good news. At least the heat is on, and we owe a great deal of thanks to Barbara Boxer and Representative Markey. As always, God bless.